Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. Grace and peace from God the Father through our Lord Jesus Christ. Today's wisdom will be coming from out of the book of Acts of the Apostles, Acts chapter 20, verse 24. It reads, "But none of these things move me, neither count my life dear unto myself, so that I might finish my course with joy in the ministry which I received of the Lord Jesus Christ to testify of the gospel of grace of God." Today I want to talk about made for mission. Finishing strong, made for mission, finishing strong. We've been dealing with purpose-driven life in our table talk and Bible class. Of course, we are at now the final purpose as we're going to be dealing with. We are made for mission. And all of us, of course, have been commissioned and have been given the mandate, of course. And God has said it in the book of Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, and also in the Acts of the Apostle, that we should go out not just in our home, but we should go out locally and globally and preach the gospel to all nations. And of course, the Apostle Paul, who had been called as an apostle to this Gentile world, and now he is in Ephesus. He's been there 3 years. He's getting ready to leave. He called all of the elders of the churches, the ship of the overseas or the pastor, and he talked to them and told them how in verse 22 to 24, his present situation. He said, "Listen, I'm getting ready to go to Jerusalem. I'm going bound in the spirit." He said, "I don't know what awaits me, but the Holy Ghost has revealed to me that bound in affliction." He said, "Listen, I'm getting ready to go. I know I'm gonna be put in prison. I know I'm gonna be persecuted." He said, "I know that I'm gonna be bound and I'm gonna be broken." He says, "But here it is in 24. He says, "You know what? I'm going to finish this thing strong." He said, "But none of these things move me. I'm not moved by whatever is I'm going to face. I'm not going to be moved by what might happen to me." He says, "I'm going to continue to press on into my service. I'm going to finish this thing strong." He said, "Neither count my life dear to me as an accountant." He said, "My life is not my own. I give my life to Jesus Christ and I'm surrendering to him. I'm presenting my body as a living sacrifice." He said, "Neither count my life as my own." He said, "But I want to finish my course with joy, the ministry I receive of the Lord Jesus Christ." As an athlete, Paul said, "Listen, I want to finish strong. Even though I'm going in Jerusalem, even in the midst of death, I'm going to still continue to move forward." And then finally, Paul talked about it as an activist. He said, "I want to testify of the gospel of grace of God." He says, "I want to testify of this, the gospel of grace, because the gospel has the power to change. And I'm going to Jerusalem because as an activist, to bring about a change." Tonight, we're going to be dealing with this on our table talk in our Bible class. So I want to ask you to join with us by Facebook Live, our Zoom teleconference, and our Zoom video conference. In the meantime, as always, God bless you real good, may smile upon you, be gracious unto you, and give you peace. I'm expecting great things. Why? Because this is the year of expectancy.